The AfricaCom conference is said to be one of Africa's largest telecoms, media and technology gathering. It's said to be the place to shape Africa's digital future.
Africa, as you know, is the fastest growing region in the world, second only in size to Asia, and there are still challenges and still massive opportunities.
Giving the keynote speech at the Africa TV Connect section of the conference, the chairman CEO of the Channels Media Group, Mr. John Momo, spoke on new thinking, respect, and vision for professional broadcasting in an age of disruptive media, fake news, plagiarism, and copyrights infringement.
Local has become global, and global, local. The responsibilities of the broadcaster has increased immensely, meaning that we must now be very progressive and proactive in meeting the challenges of these responsibilities. It's my hope that we will seize the opportunity that the conference provides to re-examine our methods, explore new ways of doing business, and create opportunities for effective professional collaborations across the diverse representation of the media entities we have here today.
A panel of broadcasting experts also looked at the role and challenges of public broadcasting in an evolving digital African landscape where the local is global and global is local maxim also applies like in the rest of the world.
Public service broadcasting has been behaving like subsistence farmers, where you produce for your own consumption. The challenge now is, and in fact, it's also an opportunity. The opportunity is we must create top quality, compelling content that can travel, that can be distributed, that can be exported.
What we've managed to do is protect program makers. Essentially, this is if you're a young production company and you come to a public broadcaster with an idea, you keep that idea if it's broadcast under the PACT agreement. And what that does is it creates, it's a creative industry.
Content is king. Local content is God.
It's become such a small world, and that we can seize the opportunity, seize the day of what technology presents to us and use it as a leverage for all broadcasters around the country.
Everything ICT, economic development and social empowerment in a more connected Africa is on the agenda here. The AfricaCom conference continues for two more days where the digital economy, including the place of cryptocurrencies, will be discussed on the various platforms. From the Cape Town International Convention Center, Betty Dibia, Channels Television News.